Ahoy everyone, it's me, Manians, and this is the Musashi Industrial and Starflight Concern Freelancer MIS. It's a military variant of the Freelancer. The Freelancer itself has three or four variants. They're all extremely boring, but I mean, it's reliable. It's, yeah, you can't say anything good, you can't say anything bad about it per se. It's a very solid, sort of reliable truck. Very simple design, easy to use. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get myself a Freelancer, one with the cargo max, I believe. Simply for the, yeah, to get cargo runs going, and you know, it has space for a breakhead. So yeah, so this is the cargo area. This one doesn't have, I mean, it has about 40 or so units of cargo space. Yeah. General sort of, you know, stuff here. Oh yeah, this is the sort of living area. You can exit the ship from over here. This is canteen, mini bar, whatever you want to call it. Beds. No place to relieve yourself, so you have to use the cargo area. I mean, yeah, that's the bridge. Four seats here, and in typical MISC manner, you can hardly see anything because you have this sort of slit design. Yeah, there's a sunroof, so to speak, gives you a little bit sight up above, not too much.
Hey.
Let's start the show. Whoa, okay, yeah. Yeah, I've flown very heavy ships before. So yeah, sort of getting overdid it a bit. So this is the landing gear. VTOL doesn't do anything. It reacts pretty much as you would expect. Okay, yeah, it comes with inbuilt Gatlings. Powerful stuff. And obviously I can fire when I'm here, so I don't know why the turret didn't work. Yeah. What else? Oh my eye. 28 size 3 missiles. This is heavy stuff. Oh yeah. Wow. Beautiful. Very maneuverable even at this speed. So let me check. Yeah, it's okay, it's decent. Okay, now let's check out the turret now. Not much to say here. I mean, lots of space for storage, bunch of compartments and everything. Yeah. Yeah, it's detailed. It's an older ship. I mean, I think it's been... Oh yeah, see, now it works. I know. Yeah. The visibility is good. It's decent. It could be better. I mean, out front. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can shoot at the same target that the pilot is shooting. Because of the... You know, this bulge. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Could be... Position could be better. It could be up front where the airlock is now, where the dock is. Airlock. Docking port. But, well, what do you know? Yeah, the in-atmosphere characteristics are great as well. I mean, this is just a moon, but I have flown this thing before. I mean, the other freelancers. And, yeah, I know it's decent. It's good. It's a good starter ship. Yeah, it reacts very well. Not too much, not too twitchy like the Aegis Stalker variants. Yeah, this is basically the right amount, for especially for a beginner. It's really nice. Feels really good. Very reliable. Again, it's like your reliable, like a reliable truck. Easy. Very easy. Okay. Yeah, I accidentally entered the turret instead of opening the outside. Yeah, this happens because this text is floating right there. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment, leave a like, and subscribe, and see you in the next ship review. Bye-bye.